clinic vaccinated 4,700 individuals on the wait list from last week. Now, Appleton Public Health Officer Kurt Engelbrecht says the number of appointments will depend on vaccine availability. You can find out how to sign up or register for an appointment on our website at wearegreenbay.com. And we thank you all for allowing us to share some of your stories in the community with you today at 4. Stay with us. More local news coming up at 4:30.